So you would think that because we're on like a 2 week hiatus from new episodes, there'd be no news, but instead a lot of stuff has actually cropped up over the past week. You know what we're gonna do, guys? We're gonna do a really quick news rundown. I know, I'm excited too. Okay, I'm gonna do this really quick, and all the news that I mentioned, links and sources will most likely be found in Autopsy. First up, in Michael Weatherly news, he did an interview with Associated Press, and there's a video online. And David McCallum did an interview with Daily Mail, and he talks about his long life and successful career. And in video-related news, Polly Pratt recently updated her official YouTube channel. The video is a rough preview of her new song, Betty, which is part of her current musical project, Stop Making Friends. And in even more interview news, Cody is on the cover of Prevention magazine. Hopefully scans crop up soon because I've never actually heard of this magazine, so I'm pretty sure I can't get it in my country. If you're like me and you probably won't get a chance to read the magazine, most of the article appears to be on their official website. There's a really nice picture of her that they used for the article on the website, but the picture that's on the cover is like weird and her head's off center. I don't know, but the article's good. And probably the biggest news that we got this week was that Michael Weatherly is going to direct an episode probably sometime early next year. There's an article up on TVGuide.com, and Michael Weatherly says that he has lots of ideas about what his version of NCIS is going to be like. I've always found his insight into the show very interesting. I'm really excited. I hope it like really sticks out from the other episodes, but like in a good way. What do you guys think? Are you excited? Are you wary? And in other news, the 13th episode of season 8 will be titled Freedom. We also have, finally, three promotional photos for the next episode, False Witness, which is going to air on the 14th of December. I'm just not stoked on this episode for whatever reason. Maybe it's because it just will never be as exciting as the past two episodes, or that it's just not like there's like someone didn't vomit Christmas all over it either. I don't know. And finally, if you're doing your Christmas shopping and you want to maybe get the perfect NCIS-ish gift for that special someone, the official NCIS board game is finally available for purchase from the official CBS store. It sounded really sponsored, didn't it? I wonder, does anybody actually have it, or is anybody considering getting it? It kind of looks like it's going to be a lot like the CSI board game. I never actually really considered buying it myself. One, because I've already made my own NCIS board game. The other reason is the box. It's got like this, the picture they used is from season one, and they've just like photoshopped Ziva in, and no one looks like they do now. Like, Tony's got longer hair, and Ducky and Mark Harmon are both younger, and like Abby just looks totally different. So, correction? McGee's not even on the box. Ugh. It's like you guys really couldn't just put one of the new promo photos on it. I mean, my board game, I made it with like some Bristol board and a printer, but I think I'm just gonna stick with mine, guys. But if anyone has it or has played it or knows someone who has it, is it any good? I really wanna know, so let me know. But that's pretty much it. What do you think, Michael? Are you gonna get the board game? I'm just editing this and realizing that I kind of forgot to say something. I finally managed to track down the full version of Cody on Extra that happened last week. The reason that it's great to have the full version is because the first part, as I like introduce the clip, is like this skit sort of staged interview thing with this lady. It's so awkward and weird that it's kind of unintentionally hilarious and was quite. It's just weird. It's basically like a guess who's in this picture thing, and I know that I'd get it, and you guys would probably get it. Random lady on the street, not really believing you.